These are personal safety tips that every single young girl needs to hear. Please share this with your friends. I'm not saying this to scare you. I'm genuinely just trying to prepare you and give you some advice. Also, I am a woman giving advice to women. Number one, and I've actually had this happen to me before, but if a guy asks you where you're going, you are never telling him home. If a guy follows you all the way to your apartment, it's not your apartment anymore. That's your boyfriend's apartment. Guys don't want to have beef with other guys. Number two, Ubering is not a waste of money. Your safety is worth more than an $8 Uber. You are not walking home alone at night. No. One, two, three, check. One, where is your phone? Are you able to easily grab it? Two, where's your personal safety device, whether that is a whistle or pepper spray? Three, are you able to see? Where there is light, there is sight. And check your surroundings all the time. Trust your gut and be safe out there. I have more personal safety tips coming your way.